This vice is cheap. I guess it works well for what it's worth.
If I'm gonna make bows at the pace and scale that I know I can, then I'm gonna need an upgrade.
The jaws, they're square, which is great for square items.
The bows aren't square.
Clamping too soft allows the bow to fall out when you're working on it, but if you really crank it down and clamp it harder, then you can dent the material on the bow, which then needs sanded down so that the dent's not there anymore, which can actually change your tiller. This vise is also mounted on the tabletop, which is limiting the flexibility of what angles you can put the bow in. And the bow hitting the workbench, it's just annoying. You know, this bench vise is much better for gluing up bows. Actually, I'll give you this Team Shatterproof hat for free. This is the Pattern Maker's vise. The jaws swivel, you can easily loosen the bottom here and adjust the whole thing. Quickly tighten it back up and you're good to go. That makes it super easy to clamp odd objects like bows. This vise is definitely not for everyone, but here are the 7 things about this vise that makes it worth it for me. Number 1, easy installation. Since it just takes one bolt through on any other table or workbench in my shop, I could go ahead, drill the same size through, and go install it over there in less than a minute. Number 2, the jaw swivel. This is so nice for my purpose of building bows. That is just awesome. Number 3, if you don't want them to swivel, you can just tighten the jaws down right there and right there with a wrench and you're good to go. Number 4, how quick this whole system is to adjust. You can swivel it really, really quickly. And I know it's not a quick release type of vise, but I don't need that in the sense that everything I'm clamping is 1 to 3 inches thick, so this will work good for me. It comes with pre-installed soft jaws. It's like a really hard rubber, and that's really, really nice to keep from denting any of the precious material that we're working on. The jaws are really deep, 6 inches from the bottom to the top. That allows for more flexibility and mounting positions on the bow compared to the other vise that is only 2.5 inches deep. And lastly, it's surprisingly sturdy. I wasn't sure how sturdy it would be with just one center mounting position and only hand tightened, but this vise is sturdy in place, and it's actually more sturdy than my other vise was. These 7 reasons are why I think this vise is worth the extra $100 to me. If you like behind the scenes things like this, or maybe me building my tillering tree station, or maybe wood stabilization so that we can have rock solid risers, installing my dust collection. If you like all that behind the scenes sort of stuff, you can join Team Shatterproof. And actually, if you join at the right levels, I'll give you this Team Shatterproof hat for free. Thanks so much for watching today. Stay shatterproof. I'll see you guys around.